Jeremy?
What's up?
What are you doing?
Jeremy?
Jeremy! Jeremy! You get out of there! You get out of that little jail, you bastard! No!
Jeremy, you don't want to be in there!
Kevin blew.
Oh no!
Auto-save is on!
My house!
Auto-save is definitely on.
Why do we have auto-save on?
Don't save!
Well, the auto-save is on.
On the house!
Wait, so that's it? It's like that now?
One, two, three, and I don't have four.
Hey, Jack!
It's three.
Fucking Kanta Magula.
Kanta Magula, Kanta Magula, Kanta Magula, Kanta.
Is that racist and the most offensive language possible?
Not really racist.
I don't think it's racist.
Well, it's not like an English people song, is it? So I think my super is I just go monkey mental.
Yeah, you go ape shit.
You go ape shit, literally.
You become a
monkey. I'm down.
Oh my god, you sucked him off. I mean,
all right. Gavin, don't die.
Oh, I died.
All right, get back up.
Ryan, would you take $1 million if you had to watch
Sky Matt.
Obama bang your wife every morning? It looks like the island in Donkey Kong.
Gavin, you want to go to your right a little
Kong
bit?
64?
Like you're gonna, there's some hills over there. You're gonna go over them, and then you'll find us.
It's like there's a golden banana in there. Look at that. You know God what does it. Work probably though?
What's that? Manually just hitting it.
Oh, it does work. Nope.
Proud owner of a tugboat.
Can you actually tug anything with it?
I'm gonna find out. I would guess no.
Why would you even bother having a tugboat? Why wouldn't you?
Don't you mean Jones
yeah,
boat?
Exactly.
All right, I'm gonna go to the end. Oh, dude, now we got a blockade brigade.
We do.
Ow! What happened?
Oh, wow.
Died.
Did you kill me, Jack?
I just went up to 1.7 million.
Yeah, you did.
What the Christ just happened? Oh, I can't call it in for 4 minutes.
Is it me you're looking for?
Why do they make it not fun? Don't put fun in and then make it shit.
Well, that was a hell of a let's play.
Yeah, that was lovely.
Explosions, helicopters, tugboats. VIPs? Swear words?
Pussy? I die with my anus in the air.
Get away! Get out of the way!
My dead anus! Yeah, guys, when are you gonna come back?
Yeah, why'd you leave without him?
Oh,
Jeremy?
I'm not driving.
No.
Dude, are you serious?
Yeah.
Some random guy's driving the car with me.
I told you, I got mugged like 2 minutes ago.
Oh, the little mugger? Oh, God!
I jumped out because it's just some. Jeremy and I were both in it.
You were just riding with the mug at 2 minutes.
Driving.
I kept yelling, I was like, come back. And you were just like ignoring me.
I just assumed Jeremy was just driving off without
me. I assume Michael was driving with me.
Ah, someone died on me. Someone died with a face in my mouth. All right, we're all safe here. But wait, who's this ginger prick?
That's me, Gavin. Hi.
That's Jeremy.
It's probably me.
In this suit?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You guys gotta get out of there.
Hurry up.
No, you're gonna slice my face.
No, you're fine. Okay. Okay. So this. I'll give you an assisted dive.
Should I just remake Ryan while I have
Damn
his
it.
Body?
Wee!
I'm no longer member. Oh.
Yeah?
What was that?
Nothing. Do you think anyone has a
like
boner?
Like Aladdin too smooth?
It was
boner
super
toilet?
Smooth.
A boner toilet.
Describe.
You know how sometimes you go-
Gavin, do you own a boner toilet?
In my head, it's like, it's on the wall
Crapping
a little bit
table.
Higher up, and it's a hole. Just for when you have a lob on and you can't get rid of it, but you still need to pee. I had the absolute worst dream about Jeremy two nights ago.
Oh no.
Did he save Meg
no.
from a frat party?
We were taking a open top bus tour through this park.
Sure.
And,
as you do.
Jeremy was there for some reason, and I was like, Jeremy, I'll give you $100 if you come in this park. And he basically left the bus, and then the whole top deck of the bus was showered in cum.
Oh,
and then
what?
He basically
he
walked behind a hedge and just like came straight up in the air. and then when he came back, his dick was out and it was like 12 inches long.
Well, I mean,
and wet
damn.
At the end.
Is this a dream or
no.
Damn.
Jeremy says, get out of my house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it meant me never want to use it.
Yeah.
I agree with you there.
That's all folks.
Imagine if they made a sequel to Truman Show.
Yeah?
It's called the Truman sequel?
He got out and it was an even bigger dome.
How the song applies, but...
Well, you did it.
Dude. Da, 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 da. This is it.
Oh,
this
for God's sake!
Ryan,
do you
for everybody.
Own any...
Ah,
oh, wow. Do you own any mayonnaise?
Yes, actually, I do have mayonnaise.
Oh. Who doesn't have mayonnaise?
To a very delectable chicken divan.
What's that? A chicken in a van?
Yes, it's a chicken in a van.
Oh, you got really
hot. There it is.
Whoa!
There it is. Oh! There it is. Oh, oh my god, Michael.
Holy dick. Can you get high on crack?
This doesn't seem that hard.
Yeah, we can totally do
Maybe
this.
Maybe we'll all make it.
Just hold it down. Hold it down.
Oh, okay. What's that gonna be at the end?
Ah!
Yep,
what?
Yep, 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 yep. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
No one's worrying about it.
Oh, no!
Run! Surprised by Poultry?
Hey! I spelled poultry wrong.
Yeah.
It was a damn violent movie for being a PG.
Well, I haven't consumed a single piece of food this Let's Play, which is really what keeps killing me.
You want a food?
Ryan, were you-
Look at me fly.
You know where
I'm
I am.
A tiny bat. I shit on the fighters.
Oh, there's a business center? Holy shit.
Now I can be me. There we go.
Oh, there you are. Now you're looking good. Come
here. Jeremy, if you ever touch my Xbox again, I'm gonna go mental.
Woo! I wish I could punch you right now.
Yeah?
I mean, you can. He's right there.
Bring it on, bitch. Jeff. Oh, you throwing stuff?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Throwing stuff?
Might want to use bows.
And hose?
Jack, you look good. Fuck!
What? Are you up high, you little bastard?
No.
Oh, there you are, you little son of a bitch.
In the basement.
You're so far away!
In the basement. If I could shoot faster than two bullets,
oh my god! Jack, I shot you in the head so hard before Gavin got me.
Oh, damn it!
Double snipe!
It's rough.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Careful out there, Gavin.
I'm being very careful.
Do you think they'll make a Pool Blart 3?
I didn't think they'd make a Paul Blart 2.
Boy, they sure did, and Gavin loved it.
Are you serious?
I paid $9 to watch that movie next to Jeff, who also paid $9.
You watch it on a plane?
Yeah.
Oh, they got the Eye of Sauron!
So you can have,
I've calculated that it'll only take me 700,000 arrows to take down this tower.
So if you want to-
Is it like Warsaw?
Why not, Ryan?
Because I got kids!
Kids have
kids! Yeah, me too, Ryan, so stop it!
I got a really good friend who does triathlons for a living. She's in the Olympics.
How's that pay?
Gotta say, you gotta really hate yourself to want to-
I'm going slow now.
Run and swim and bike this
long.
Yeah,
I've slowed down too. How often do they just pee and poop on themselves while
I would assume all the time.
It's gotta happen,
I've never asked her, but I should. Next time I see her.
You think that improves your time?
Swear a little
like
nappy.
You weigh less?
Yeah, you get lighter.
Yeah.
What's the potty?
Or maybe, aim your, just suck it all in.
Aim your vagina backwards and you've got thrust.
There you go.
There you go.
No, dude, it's like an oil slick.
Aim your vagina backwards and you've got thrust. That
I don't know where
sense.
I'm going.
Who?
Billy the Answer Head.
Who?
There you go.
No
he's
idea.
Right over there.
Hey, whoa.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, no, wait. That's some bullshit.
Beat him to death.
How did that happen?
Gavin, that's another 5 points I'm taking off.
Only five? Sweet. I'm doing great.
Gavin, fuck you.
Did he teleport again?
Oh no, that's even meaner.
Gavin, no! Gavin, don't teleport me! Don't do it!
Who's Big Johnny 64?
What?
I didn't teleport you, I teleported Big Johnny!
Oh god, I spawned in this, it's weird. There goes Gavin flying through the air.
God.
Gavin, you got fucking rinsed, dude.
Get off! Stop it! Stop it! I'm just running in idiots.
Are we still flipped?
No, we're not.
No!
You missed. I can't hit you, so it doesn't matter, apparently. There we go. Oh,
he's coming for me! Run, Gavin!
Run faster, run faster, run faster!
Come here,
no,
come here, Gavin!
Oh god, a barrel almost hit me in the mouth.
That's what I was going for.
Ow, I banged on dark, but we raging.
My face again, ow! God!
I'm gonna go this whole game without a team kill.
Yeah?
Yep.
You've killed him.
Okay, I got another guy.
What did you do?!
And that would be two for
you killed Jeff, too?!
Oh, Gavin just
Gavin
shot Michael.
Gavin killed me.
Really Jack's like the best gamer I know.
He's support
who's
guy.
Support class.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Like
thank
medic
you.
Shield man.
I appreciate that.
And house builder.
Somebody get something in there quick.
Oh, I'm going, I'm going.
You gotta drop that mushroom.
You missed it. I missed. Oh, my
okay, I'll save the onion. Quick, fire extinguisher.
Go,
I'm pushing you. Everything's on fire.
It's all around the wall.
So it won't be a cut all around, it'll just be like a three-sided square.
Whoa.
Cut.
Whoa. You got to see my screen there. That was amazing.
That was crazy.
Like what can you buy on Amazon that, like, could you buy a stick? Like, if you just type in stick. I saw the wettest blowjob on Uno.
I'm not even sure what the name of my new car is because I just bought it.
The Dill.
It's not the Dill.
I'm gagging.
What?
What? What? You're gagging?
That was halfway between gagging and
And what?
And what? One of my spare tires is gone.
At least you didn't use one of the ones that was in use.
That's true.
Ow!
Every silver lining.
Yep. Huh? Nice try.
She really wants a gun.
Oh, yeah. But, love that shit.
Terrible
right?
idea.
I'm not allowing it because she'll probably shoot me. Do you own a fruit bowl?
I was thinking about fruit bowls. Yes, actually I do.
Do you own a Diet Coke bowl?
I do not.
Does your wife drink as much Diet Coke as
she
you?
Does.
She does not.
Oh, no?
Are you allowed to drink Diet Coke at home?
Yes. I'm an adult, Jack.
Yeah, but you
fought through that.
You're an adult, but you don't wear the trousers, right?
I do wear trousers.
But not the trousers.
Not the relationship
My wife
trousers.
Actually wears scrubs most of the time.
Yeah, but they're the relationship scrubs. Ryan gets bunced by
I do.
Yeah.
He, more than anyone. What?
Yeah.
Christ.
All of that is true.
My brain just melting down.
Damn it.
I hate that song so much. Such a bad song.
I got a feeling.
Monday, ooh. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
Friday, Saturday,
and Thursday. I guess the turret guy is better for. Oh, what happened?
You're probably
dead, bitch. I'm sorry for being rude.
Eliza Dushku flopping around yeah. and shit.
She,
hey, Jeff, you should not be on the
ground. Was less attractive as a child.
Yeah.
And she would have been weird if she was more attractive as a child.
Right. She's quite young.
Jeremy, hey. What's your horse called?
I have a horse.
Yeah,
of course.
Right?
He's in the horse. No, it's the horse that I put up there to save it from you.
Oh, that's Helm?
No, that's not fucking Helm. You don't deserve to name him.
Damn.
He's freaking out about something.
Yeah, he is not happy. He sees Gavin. Get away.
I got knocked down here, okay?
I
get up again.
I buried a fish and then my cat dug it up and ate it.
I guess that's why you flush it.
Yeah, that's awesome. I buried my fish and then grew a bunch of corn from it.
What?
Isn't that the story of Thanksgiving or something?
The fish corn?
It's precisely it, Jeremy.
I thought it was about Pilgrims and Tony.
No, no, it was Tony.
Pilgrims and Tony.
Oh, Jeremy, there's some
Matt Braggs did the coolest thing I've ever fucking seen.
Sweet.
Guys.
I'm gonna do the same
there's
for the cow.
There's some TNT that's very white.
Oh, that's not good.
And, what?
Why
did
is
you
it
blow
white,
shit up again?
Oh no!
Can you quit before it blows up?
Oh,
no! I just did something really cool. You have to live with the consequences.
Something really uncool is about to happen in this room.
Oh,
uncool.
It doesn't look good.
Oh, I think Gav gets to know. He gets to sit there and
like
watch.
The service pulls.
Oh, come in here! No. Oh, that's okay. I'm fine.
Did it blow up?
Wait,
no. Nothing blew
Wait,
up.
How did nothing blow up?
Good.
Everything's fine.
Are you?
Jeremy. Gets upon us. It's the end of days.
Yeah. You get in there, Jeremy.
Yeah.
And you fix what you've done.
Gavin, your house is all fixed. All the artwork's back
Jeremy,
up.
Jeremy, you're a real
Are you
piece
fucking
of work.
Cereal?
You're a real turd.
What a little crafter.
Yeah, dude.
What a crafter you are.
Trust me, I built Kevin's house more than once. I know how to fix it.
Something's dropping in. It wasn't a cow udder, though.
Look at that filth, you dingus.
Okay.
Look at this.
All right, all right. You
this
guys ready?
This is an abomination.
Yeah, drop
remember when we watched number 23?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Was it the Jim Carrey movie?
That was a movie, yeah.
Dude, that was amazing. It was him.
Big surprise.
It was him?
It was him. He was the killer.
Oh, it was about a killer?
I don't Jesus Christ, Gavin.
I thought he was a mathematician. It was about a guy who played saxophone really badly.
Bill Clinton?
No, badly.
Bill Clinton?
What the fuck was the name? It was like
he plays saxophone.
Something Fingers.
Stanley Ipkiss?
Was the name. It was his name in that movie.
Little Lonnie Fingers.
Wait, wasn't Ipkiss like... That was from a different movie.
Ichabod Crane.
Yeah, you're thinking of Ichabod Crane.
Yeah.
Like, you're correct.
What the hell is Smoothstone?
What's Icken?
It's like the first thing
cream.
You get in.
I don't know what Icken Cream is.
It's a Jim Carrey movie?
That's gonna
first.
Happen again.
I have chains on my wheels.
One.
Nice. You'd be great for the
Keep
snow.
Keep up, bitches! Alright, never mind.
I'm
see
first. God, I'm doing so bad.
Alright, last so time. Left uncharacteristically this
time.
Well.
Shortcut!
And there goes Gavin.
Hey! Gavin crosses the finish.
He doesn't finish, but he did cross the finish line.
Right, let me at least end my screenshot like a hero. Hang on. Do a wheelie.
One, go.
What a hero. What a hero.
No, not that.
Me. Ah! Cooking the chips.
All right, cooking a fish.
That's not a sandwich.
Is there bread there? Is there meat in between the bread?
Yeah, but it's too
There's
much
supposed
sandwich.
To be a chest right there.
If you combine the bread, the cheese, and everything else, it isn't the same. It's less What? It's thinner than the meat.
Yeah, but I've been vicious today. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you riled up.
I am.
You started the night the day off.
What the fuck is Gavin doing
am
in third
I on the
place?
Wall or the floor? Hey, I can't tell anymore. He's lost.
You know what you're doing?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm trying to do a race.
Because Gavin, I am coming for you.
You are on my crap.
I was insane. Get him. No mercy.
Brian's coming up.
Sprunk!
He wants to
Jesus. Ryan. Kiss the apex.
Oh my God, I sacrificed Ryan! Myself to kill him.
Yes, Ryan.
Yes.
That's awesome.
Awesome.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi.
Wow, I went from four to second. What happened? First.
You're a monster.
Oh, God.
Oh, I think I'm dead.
Wow, that black and white one, that's gonna be rough.
No, wait! You guys all went off a jump. I did a loop-de-loop.
Nice!
It's just funny, Gavin just drove off.
That's all that's important to me.
Gavin drove off and I was on top of Gavin.
I didn't drive off, you punched me off!
I was on top of Gavin.
I got smeared off!
I watched you just veer.
I veered because of the prick that was veering me.
What's a dodgy phone battery?
I don't know, I was curious about that.
Use the gun. Oh, boy.
Until someone reminded me about the helicopter. Oh, no!
Two in a row!
Wasting time!
Two in a row!
And now it's forever
It's so frustrating being me. Honestly, I hate it.
Oh, it's the
He's
sheep.
Gonna rope it. Rope it. Oh, please.
Well, all right. He killed the poor thing.
Jesus Christ.
Now jump.
Get out of it, dude!
Oh, this'll be great. Kill yourself, please. Oh, beautiful.
Rope him. Rope it. Nice.
Okay. Do it. Do it. Oh, this could be bad for me if this rolls downhill.
No! Get out of there!
That was pretty. Well. Well. Gavin. Oh,
George.
That mine.
Oh, George.
Oh, George.
George.
Oh, it's a fucking dud. Oh, it must be a dud.
George.
I wonder what you can do to a granny.
There's, right, well, there's some water where you can just jump into.
Could have just bunker busted him for 30.
You make a great point, dead guy.
Damn, dude. Oh, damn.
Why was there venom in the retort?
There was no venom. I look. You're a great guy.
I love. I don't. There was, you're great, though.
You're a great guy.
Hey guys, we're doing Creeper Soccer.
Hi,
yeah, Gavin. I don't want to play again.
Come on, Gavin, you're coming with us.
I don't want to play
get outside.
Again.
Maybe it'll be good because it wasn't made by me and Jeff. Jeff and I.
Well, yeah.
He would correct you, so I'm glad you did that.
Wait, is that right? Right. Speaking of cats, my cat was a real prick this morning.
Was he?
So, oh, yeah.
How to wreck your other finger?
I usually.
That's exactly what I said.
Sometimes I lock him out of the bedroom because he always wakes up at 5 a.m.
Sounds like you were a real prick this morning.
Right?
Go on, Gavin.
Well, usually I lock him out.
Hey, Gavin, stop.
Hammer time.
Oh.
That was the sound of his cat outside the door.
So usually, right, I lock him out of the room, right? Because he goes mental at 5 a.m. Yeah?
Did my game just crash?
No, you're fine.
Wow.
Ow.
But it looks like
Lord.
The game's like, I want to play this too.
Yep, it sure did.
Full on crash, the game interrupted me
as well.
Hey,
don't worry. Go torture your father, Gavin! Yes!
Oh
yes.
My God!
No, yes. Get out of there.
Love me, little child!
Yes. Yes.
Trevor, what are you singing? What song is it?
Evanescence.
Yeah, that's Madonna.
That wasn't what he was singing.
Totally changed the song.
Yeah.
What were you singing the first time? It sounded like you were singing like a prayer.
All right, someone was speaking.
You're losing it.
You're
losing it, dude.
I'll angle up so that way I can angle back down and catch all my speed back.
You'll angle up.
Uh-huh.
So you'll go up at half speed and come down at double speed?
Yeah.
All right, great. You just arrived in the exact same amount of time.
What, guys, why don't we all pack into my Titan and we'll fly to Dickville?
I guess nobody else was skin worthy.
Yep. I'm Claw.
Yeah.
Last name Blimey.
There's no Vav in here. Gav, you could
I vote for random.
Vav could be Core, right? I mean, like, he's got floating limbs and
sure,
shit.
Sure, yeah.
Yeah.
And Dickless.
And Dickless, yeah.
Are you ganging up on me?
Are you getting up on me?
I think he said ganging up.
Yeah, it is what he said.
But it sounded like, are you getting up on
me? Let English ride.
You speak it better.
I know I do. Why are there a bunch of little schmins?
Why are there a bunch of schmins?
What's a schmin?
I fuck if I know, dude. I don't even ask.
Now I know how to drum.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It's like Rocket League without any of the fun.
Get out of here.
This is Brawlhalla, so go play as me and Ryan today. It's pretty cool.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, or Core.
That is cool.
Oh, guys! Yeah. There's squirrels!
You don't have to hold it.
There's squirrels, guys. Look how this guy died.
Are you a chaplain, Jack?
Yes, I'm a chaplain.
Died like
now.
The end of a musical.
So did you guys like tell your AI to make money or something?
No, he just did it on his own.
Damn it.
We do get to vote right now for team strategy. I went for magnetic.
What the fuck does... Yeah,
sure, I'll do that.
Let's vote. Hey, let's vote pro victory.
Yeah.
Win town.
Yeah.
Hey, Michael.
Yo.
Is this you here with the gun?
Yeah.
Watch
this. It's one of me.
Turn around.
Yeah, I'm looking at you, buddy.
Look at me.
I'm looking.
Watch this.
Do something. Okay, I'm gonna back up now. I'm gonna back up now. I'm gonna back up now. I'm gonna back up now.
And
you still haven't blown up yet, Gavin. I feel like you have to hit a button. There you go.
Ryan's turn.
Yeah, I already went. I'm on whatever this one is.
All right, Ryan's turn.
Ryan, already going.
What do you mean you already went?
I'm tired of waiting.
I'm tired of you and your shitty attitude.
Yeah.
I might make it.
Nope.
I like getting ahead of the ball with enough time to get. It's becoming really difficult to think of stuff that I haven't.
Oh, I know. Everyone comments in every video. You've begun repeating yourself over and over and over again.
Do you think they make the levels by drawing a line on a pen?
Oh, you're such a fucking beautiful bastard!
You're like an idiot who's really good! So you gotta land earlier on that move.
Yeah, jump this. Yeah, you gotta take off.
This guy makes me feel really calm. Attention, intellect.
I am detecting. He's very angry looking, dude.
He's the first ASMR robot.
All right, here we are,
Chiba City.
Here we are, Chiba City.
That's my house.
Gavin, you got the gold.
Just like I remember it.
You got the gold. Grab,
all right, go ahead and pop it up, okay?
Wait,
ready?
Walk it over to my house. Walk it over to us. 1, 2, 3, 4,
Guys, please. Can you see the emotes? It's only 3 now.
Gavin, I know what to do.
Oh, I'm gonna take it. Is this Quim?
What?
This is Let's Play Minecraft Tumble, which is absolutely Quim.
What's Quim?
Quim is Queef. Spleef.
What?
You want to go, bitch?
He's made quite
squeak,
large.
Squeak at Gavin until we knock him
ears.
Off.
Squeak
my
him.
Ears!
Squeak him! Squeak, squeak him!
It's like the krill!
This one has explosives.
The pressure... Oh, no! They're standing in a pressure pack! Is the bottom truce on?
Yeah,
bottom truce is on for now.
Matt's up there.
Until I get down.
Ow! Ow! Gavin, you prick!
Is he betraying the bottom truce?
Yes, he's violating the bottom truce!
I was just testing the truce.
Oh, I'm done wiggling.
I will
do
one today. Oh, what? You're a crafty bastard. What do you think you're doing?
No,
come here.
Get Gavin, he's hiding down there.
I know.
Hey, F you. Oh, mice, Michael.
Yeah?
Mice?
Nice, Michael, there's an ember gun. Cut it.
Fuck, there he is.
Why is he so small?
Dude.
We need a gym.
All right.
That's true.
Get some wood.
Oh, there's Ryan. Hey, you got any food?
Gaim.
Yeah, I'm getting some more right now.
Shut up, Gavin.
Why'd you call me dude?
I'm fighting a Psyduck.
I'm your dude. I don't know what you want me to...
Don't you know my name?
What do you call me,
Gavin?
What's my name?
Charmander, learn smoke screen.
Yep. Say it.
Say my name, bitch.
Look at it, little bastard. He's so, excited.
Sure.
Didn't he die in the movie a little bit? And then a Pikachu cried on him?
Yeah, he turned to stone or some
Mewtwo
shit.
Mewtwo turned him into stone.
Yeah.
Hey,
wait, Mewtwo can't do that.
Well, Mewtwo and Mew combined can. It was a combined attack. Right.
Yeah. It happened. Yeah.
Should I sell the apricots?
Kippers, get the fuck down there and get that goddamn fish out of the water.
Just bring him to me.
Didn't all the Pokemon cry and bring him back?
Okay. Yeah, they all cried and jizzed on his face.
I'm right here. Pass.
Puff.
No. Oof.
Get him. Yeah.
Couldn't get it out of there.
Bumwee.
You look,
I'm so weirded out because I'm like trying to use the controller, but it's not working, so I go to plug it in. Every time I put it down, it moves.
Well, it's because you're moving the mouse.
Oh, fuck.
What is that?
Something you can check, maybe.
I bet there was a secret on
the
roof.
Maybe it's in that room. Probably. Climb up.
I can't climb up there. I don't know why you're not grasping this.
I don't know why you're not grasping the ledge.
You just rest. I just dreams now.
Just wet.
Yeah, Gavin?
Just wet dreams.
It's raining.
Gavin's the silent killer.
Shh.
Fuck me. Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Hey. It's not me.
Oh. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Ooh, that's a relief, Gavin. No.
After the fall, we'll shake.
I had no idea where you were. I had no fucking idea.
I would hate to be killed by someone singing "Breaking Benjamin."
Jack, I'm gonna put you on a different one because I keep putting everyone on the same.
No,
book.
You're fine.
Here's a clean one.
No.
Funny if nobody died from you, we all just died of AIDS from sharing the same book.
I'm might as so well stay
you
together.
Got points for being in the basement to die.
Right in front of you. Behind you.
It's the opposite.
Oh, look, I'm running. Who wants to go on a hook?
I don't.
Ding dong!
Flippin' hell. Bastard, asshole, wank.
Oh, come on.
Are you somewhere nearby?
Trying to confuse
you. Sucks to be you, bitch.
Are you fixing this thing? I don't think we're on the same one. God damn it.
Well, that ought to be it for Gavin.
That's it for Gavin.
Damn no! it. I'm out. I'm out.
Gavin.
Camerupt?
All right, what happened to you?
Oh, dude, you got camerupt?
Fuck,
oh,
dude.
Have,
giant.
I'm sorry, I was wrong. I only have two leather.
What is that, camera Pokemon?
What is, okay, what is PP and why do I care about it?
That's it's how many times time you can use the attack. When it runs out, you can't attack anymore.
It's also what's between your legs.
Oh, the little thing, Gavin.
You talking about a penis?
What's a solacis?
And they, but they fell off.
They turned to like weird little fetus Pokemon.
It is a, it's a pearl. It's a flying white
ball. It's a psychic like weird thing, yeah.
It's literally just a ball.
Dude, so is a Voltron.
It. Kill your own kind.
Nope. It really is.
Nope.
It really is.
Gavin, you're fucking asking for it, man.
Stupid Pokemon's just a ball.
Yeah, favorite Pokemon's a Voltorb. What are you talking about? What's in a Voltorb?
Where is it?
It's probably invisible. It's evolving.
Hey, Ryan, no!
Please be small. Please be small. Please be small.
God damn it!
Yes!
Where is it? Where is it?
Send him out!
Where is he?
Where you at, Gavin?
I can't even see him.
Wait, I gotta see him.
Let everyone else kind of get their planes, get their bearings.
Try not to hit
each
other.
Oh, that car just vanished in front of me. What the what?
You have to say it the same way British people say aluminum.
Aluminium?
No, it's aluminum.
Uh-huh. Aluminium? They're like, hey, let's take a relatively simple word, make it real complex.
Well, I mean, it's just the periodic table. We're just reading. We're just reading what it says on the periodic table.
You mean the periodic table?
No, that would be ridiculous, James.
Watch out for this fucking sign
Michael,
right here.
You'd make a good dad.
Hopefully, Gavin, one day.
To Taylor Jones.
Oh. Kiss, 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 kiss!
Oh, Jack, you look so cool when kiss, you kiss, died. Kiss,
kiss, oh, there's a plane piece flying by you.
What the hell? What just happened? Isn't that what your YouTube channel is based on?
Yeah.
You're just being awful?
Yeah, basically.
I feel you.
And trying to be funny the whole time.
Well, good day is pretty funny. How'd you come up with that?
Gavin, you are such a prick.
If you could pay $1,000, but your thigh became a toaster, you just had two slots where you could put bread, would you buy it?
Can I still take a shower?
Yeah, it's fine.
Dude, my controller batteries are also low. So it's just like a perfectly fine toaster?
Yeah, it's just like flesh slots, but it makes toast.
Do I have to clean it?
No.
So a flesh toaster.
Self-cleaning.
What the hell are you talking about?
Yeah, or what if you, like, you're walking through your living room at night and it's dark and you trip and you impale something into your toaster leg? Do you electrocute it?
No, no. You can turn it on.
It's probably got covers, right?
It's a safety
It has
toaster.
An on button.
What's the on button? My nose?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? I think for the convenience of never having to buy another toaster.
Isn't that inconvenient to buy a toaster?
I don't know. I've never bought a toaster.
It's not
about
clearly, you have no inconvenience.
I've never bought a toaster, but I do have one. They just appear near me. But
what?
Well, I'm assuming.
Why would you spend $1,000?
Because at some point, Jeff, I'm gonna have to buy a toaster.
Right. It's not gonna cost $1,000.
All right, hold on.
You're not paying for not buying a toaster anymore. You're paying because you can make toast in your leg.
Why is that a thing?
Gavin, sell me that product. So you can make toast in your leg.
Wait, but dude, you can
sell
be a-
me that product. Give me a Billy Mays style sales pitch for why I want thigh
Gavin
toast.
Free.
Hey, you stay in somewhere and you got bread but no toaster. Put toast in your leg. Bread leg toaster.
I'm hungry like the wolf.
He's so swift.
Sublime. With wine.
Ryan.
Yeah. Something with wine.
Wow, nice dodge.
Oh, you're in an open spot
Come
there.
On!
You're the open
Come
spot.
On, you bearded Patience. Prick! Come
Patience.
At me!
Patience, young Gavin!
I'm losing it. Oh, you know what?
What?
Oh! Oh!
Woo!
Finally! That was a letdown!
Patience.
Finally!
Patience, young Gavin!
Don't make me throw a candle at you, Jeff.
Dude, I will throw it back much harder and more accurate.
RT life!
You stopped him in his tracks there.
I'll throw it more accurate.
You hit me in the shoulder, where'd I hit you?
Face.
Yeah? Gavin, I'm coming down from their home turf.
Almost hit wide.
Oh, God!
Okay.
Are you kidding me?
What just happened?
What happened?
Gavin took a hard turn right in front of me.
What? That's the way that they are.
Well,
we've all got to take a hard turn.
Well,
why? We have a special guest. His name is Sam.
Oh, hey, guys.
Hey, guys. Hey, guy.
Wow, all right.
Oh, not the old woman.
Oh, the old woman.
The old bint. You're going to kill Muff Dust with someone with a dusty muff.
Oh, he's got 4 health.
I got blasted.
But is he gonna die from poison now?
Oh, I might.
Maybe.
Yeah.
There's a mech drop.
All right. That's like blowing up a cancer patient.
Wow. You're not gonna be able to get out of there, pal.
No, he can do it. Gavin, if anybody can rope, it's Gavin. See? See this?
Yep. I'm watching.
You got it, Gav. You got it. Yup.
Oh, no.
You're a fucking pro, man.
Oh, you're out of time.
He's not out of time.
You're out of time.
He's got all the time.
Oh! Oh!
Look at this fucking Spider-Man! Gavin, that was incredible!
I'm living the dream. Okay. If it's that, I'll be living.
All right.
Hey, Gav. Is it living the dream?
It's living the dream.
Living the dream!
He's living the dream.
Like, he's just loving it. He's like, yeah. He's just happy about life.
He's just driving to work in the
sun. He's just driving, dude. There's birds. You see the water behind him? Look at the wave and the water.
He's not sat by a pool or anything. What time do you go to bed, Matt?
Like, normally 3 in the morning.
That's ridiculous. Is that why you're so shit at work?
Wow.
Jeff, $1 million, but you have to gut your dick like a fish.
What?
Every time you have sex.
No.
It looks pretty dark for morning.
Go and take a ride with Jack. Well, I mean, morning start off dark.
You guys fix your darkness issues.
Jack, you beautiful son of a bitch, you go.
Jack, you ugly bastard.
Also, Gavin only refers to Bowser as gay Bowser.
Well, in
Mario Party.
In Super Mario 64, in the final boss, when you spin Bowser around and let go of him, he says, so right, long.
So I hit up.
He says, so long, gay Bowser.
10.
And he definitely doesn't say anything else.
Gavin, you want to fight?
I'm stuck in the
Yeah, let me heal my dumb worthless.
You really named that thing worthless.
Yeah.
That thing loves you with all of its digital heart. And
it's
you fucking
so
say
small,
it's worthless.
I can't feel the love. It's hot.
You guys are
tiny. I'm kind of sad that Millie didn't reply to me after she found out who was texting.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, I texted her. I said, happy birthday. She replied, who's this? I replied, Gavin. And then she didn't say anything
else. She was like, that's all I needed to know.
What was the first word you knew for penis?
Hey, Matt, can you warp me too?
Oh, yeah, sure.
I'm fucking God knows where.
Did you call it a willy?
I don't think so.
Did you call it a little todge?
Probably, no. Right? You call it a little todge.
A little todge pot.
The todge
pot. Todge pot.
Todge Mahal.
God.
What'd you call it?
I don't know.
Why do you want to know?
What is with you and the penises in this room?
He's been all over him today.
Talking about specific penis.
Just talking about Ryan's
you were totally
right
talking
now.
About us right then.
Ah, Ryan, put me down. Put me down, Ryan. That's too high. Ryan.
Well, you are going down.
Michael, your head is on completely backwards.
Ryan. Oh, is it?
Yeah. Oh, no, fix it.
I put you in creative before you hit the ground.
Too bad you couldn't pronounce it. I mean, thanks, Ryan.
An alligator is,
that is terrifying. It looks like King Karool.
Oh, I've got some speed on you now.
Oh, Gavin, okay, you're catching up big
time. This is
going
to be deluxe when I get you. Oh, no. I can't wait, Trevor. Oh,
Gavin, that hole looks perfect for a dick.
The one in my mouth?
Yeah. Off a little bit. I'm going to apologize once again, Raina.
Staying alive?
No, I don't.
You can't get me here, bitch.
Can I not?
I don't know. Can you?
I guess I can.
Suck it.
You're kind of up there.
You idiot wipe.
No, Kevin's fucking come for me, the wanker.
Go
piss
ahead,
off,
man.
You dick.
Go chase him.
You guys
I just love Australia.
Oh, my God.
I want to see a dingo. Oh, I don't mind the Australian
Now you're like
accent.
Basically American.
It's true. You're really
Thanks
here.
For the compliment, Gavin. I appreciate it.
I like the accent. I like the people. It's unfortunate about you.
Oh, my God.
Remember in Aladdin when... Oh.
Yeah.
Getting whacked.
Yeah, I know.
When the sword cut through the lock.
Yeah, dude, that was like I remember how good it looked. It was like the first scene of the film, right?
It was a fucking
the opening.
Amazing.
Pull it up right now.
I used to watch it over and over and over again.
Pippin, you pulling up Aladdin.
Come back, go back the way you were, Jimmy.
Come on, I want to go up to the clouds.
I actually slumped down in my chair.
Didn't expect that, did you? I would go
out that's what the comments
on a
be.
Limb and say this is my least favorite.
Really? I hope it's a thick limb, otherwise
you're
gonna fall.
Why do they make this?
I wasn't joking. You gotta be careful. Why'd they make the Greek mythology one?
What's mythological about this?
I would assume all of the Chinese mythology that you don't know anything about.
Yeah, I mean like Sun Wukong, the guy I am, you know, the monkey guy.
Yeah, or the emperor from Mulan.
You know, he's a character in a couple of things.
But pandas are real.
They are?
Are
yeah,
they?
They are real. I mean, there's...
Can you bring me a panda right now?
I mean, there's like horses in like Greek mythology, right? They're real.
And we all know horses aren't real.
No, but seriously though, Gavin, if you want to... if you would like to elucidate on your stupidity some more, please do.
What is elucidate?
I'm a monkey.
All right, buddy.
She looks hot.
You can call a vowel even if you have no money.
She's got a giant head, though.
Is she hot in real life?
She's not bad.
Oh.
Something... Yeah. I'm gonna guess that's country at the end?
Oh!
Lack country.
Oh! I know it! I feel like, why didn't she use those legs the first time?
You know, she didn't think she needed it.
Minimal waste energy. She's consuming.
Consuming? Whatever.
She's not
conserving is the word I was looking for, but
she needed more time to cook.
Well,
do you like that political party, the consumatives?
Uh-huh.
Hey!
But according to Matt, it might fuck up this Let's Play.
I don't like to be fingered roughly.
In some way.
What? I'm
Jesus,
sorry?
Dude.
Who's responsible? Everybody wants to eat a cat.
What?
Well, Michael dressed up as a nurse.
Wasn't that all out, though?
It was out.
It was out.
A lot of it was out. A
lot was hanging out.
Oh, this is autosave, too, by the way, so don't fuck up
the
world. Oh. You have a laugh?
I'm not having a laugh.
Oh, everything's ruined. Everything's completely ruined.
Might have eaten a cake somewhere.
We've messed up a lot.
You said we could take stuff from Let's Play, so might it's all ruined.
I said you could take stuff. I didn't say you could destroy them.
No, I mean, take usually is destroy.
Yeah, I wouldn't save this one.
There we go.
It's too late. It's already saved. It's
yeah, I mean, I wouldn't keep this world.
It's the only world.
The only Gavin's copy. Making a face right now, like, uh-oh.
What'd you blow up?
Why would you say we could take stuff from Let's Plays?
You asked if you could take stuff. I thought, like, can I have an anvil and a bow? And
well,
a bow and arrow.
Eh.
You not suck. Like, I didn't. No, I don't suck. You just say, can I take the Let's Play?
Can I take the
fucking
everything's
me.
Blown up and, like,
oh,
TNT's
no,
Let's
no, no,
Play.
No. Stop!
Yeah, yeah, we are blowing up a lot of stuff.
Skeleton's fucking my penis.
Yeah, I think what you've done, Jeff, you've been a fool.
Where's
no,
water?
No, I think I'm totally fine. I answered the question.
Bert to a crisp.
No, I'm kind of on Gavin's side. That does imply that we can...
Wait a minute, is Bert to a crisp?
You didn't say destroy.
It's already been done.
Well, if we take TNT and blow it up, that's destroy.
Blow it off in the woods somewhere.
Blow you off.
He made it very clear, because he said do anything.
Yeah,
he did say do anything.
No, fuck Christ!
Are you trying to do it too, Gavin?
God! Yep. No!
When Gavin
what
fell.
The heck?
I had a good rebirth.
Penis!
I don't think we were saving it. He
blew
off my
I didn't think we were either. Jeff said we weren't.
All right, guys.
No,
you know
I didn't.
What?
I never said that!
We have
you
no choice.
You said we can destroy!
Guys,
we
I didn't say you can destroy! I said you can take things!
Well, I'm
the same
taking
thing.
The back of your house right
we,
now.
So, Jack, we're just shooting ads
so.
Right now, right?
Yeah, until the captain
yes,
rolls up.
Until the captain shows up.
I used to shoot ads for a living.
Captain's here.
He's in the center again.
Sometimes still do.
Very cute, Gavin.
Not good.
Hey.
I'm
not gonna make it!
Gavin, jump! Use your multiple jumps!
Oh
wow.
My god! Dude, that was awesome!
Clutch!
I feel like a movie star.
Hey, yeah, if you need any more tools, you let me know.
I mean, what else you got?
Oh, is that
I don't even know,
what is that
man.
Truck like right explosives?
That I don't think we have.
Do you have a Samsung Galaxy?
Do you have a...
throw it in reverse.
Oh, I fell in the shit pit! Oh!
There we go!
Jeff!
Are we good?
Are you okay?
I'm in the shit pit!
Oh my god,
the
it's
shit
over.
Pit.
Can you not get out?
It's thankfully 0% full.
I gotta get out of here.
You alright there, buddy?
Oh, I found a hooker.
Just makes it sound a lot worse than it is.
Gavin found a hooker.
She may not have been a hooker. She may have just been
a woman.
A lady of the night?
A lady out at night.
There you go.
That's where he.
No, it's barely night.
A lady
either.
In the.
Well, it's actually morning right
I'm
now.
I'm sorry. There are hookers in this game.
A lady
no
in the morning.
Can we get a dump up that?
I'm gonna call a dump.
Here's what we can
call
do.
A dump. I'm calling a dump.
It's, I don't know if the dump will make the jump.
Well,
Ryan,
we'll find
don't
out.
Be a doubting dump.
I know, right?
Hey, I think you're fine though.
Oh,
no!
See it?
No, you're
I
not.
Just hacked a cop to death. No! No! Oh my god, I'm a cop.
What?
Ah! Ah! Land over the Titan.
That'll put me on the upper deck.
No! I mean, no.
What?
Sorry that upset you so much.
No!
Didn't you used to play this game for fun?
Yeah.
Weird.
And he started
Why
playing
is
it a
weird?
Lot for Xboxes.
I recently bought a stethoscope.
Okay.
So I could listen to my cat's heart.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I was using him as a pillow.
So how much do you miss Meg when she's gone, huh?
A lot, because I end up buying
you do?
Stethoscopes.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Hey, Michael.
So, I got a bone.
Yeah?
I got a bone to pick with you.
It's like I knew you were gonna say that.
Can I throw the bone?
Can I throw you a freaking bone?
Put that
in. Daddy free!
You're up.
Okay. Ah!
And there it goes. Gavin, I and magma.
I'm kidding.
Five.
Five.
Wrong.
Wow.
Six.
What?
Gavin.
Did I do it wrong?
It's an Eye of Ender and a Magma Cream. Six.
Eye of Ender.
Four and two is six, Gavin. Wait, what did Ryan get a Monopoly in?
Green.
Ryan's
green.
Got a Monopoly in
fucking
greens.
Green?
Greens, because Gavin sold him a green. Gavin sold him a green for $2 in real life.
It's real bucks.
It's the second highest property on the board.
It might be the best one because there's three of them.
Because there's three of them, yeah.
Those are idiots. Yeah. I've got $2.
Well, they're rolling a tank in a D right now and an armored truck.
Oh, fuck. All right, hold D, hold D.
I'm so bad on horseback. I feel like in real life, this wouldn't stop me from climbing.
Okay, the what? Score is the difference between your kills and deaths.
Oh, your KD. It's the KD. That spread.
Well, I'm never good on. I've never ever been good on KD in any game since I was born. So yeah, bug on the plate. Bug on the.
Oh,
all right.
Oh, who's Gavin? Who the hell is Gavin?
It's not me.
It's never you.
That's me. I'm Gavin China Miner.
Hey, Jay Booley.
China Miner.
Do Psydos.
Dosey-dose. That's actually what it is.
I've never been good at speed maths.
Yeah, that's good.
Or just slow maths either. Why do I spawn
in? So it'll be in a chest or it'll be outside?
Because otherwise, Gavin, you get a flag, kill yourself, and then put it back on the board.
So
this
why
way,
didn't we
you
start
have to
here?
Work your way back.
Oh, penis, Matt. Absolute penis. I like this stubborn fence down here. It's like, I'm not burning. I'm still a fence. Kittis! He's my little Smee.
Is that your kittis?
The worst place to find a raisin is when you grab a chocolate chip cookie and it's a raisin cookie.
That is the worst. I like raisins, but that is some bullshit it's right
there. Am I the only person who likes oatmeal raisin cookies?
Yes.
Everyone
I'll
freaks out about them.
I'll eat them if I know that's what they are going into it, but if I think it's a chocolate chip cookie, it is a fucking rude awakening.
Look, people like grapes, only some people like raisins.
Oh, there you are.
Your bike has a skull on it. Ah, did you just grope my balls?
Nope.
Brian, did you just grab me by the pussy?
I don't think so. I don't think I gave you a Trump
special.
You
did. I just got trumped.
You're in America.
Land of the free.
Yeah, and the two 12-hour cycles.
Except for you.
That's what I call my house. You look like Santa after like abolished Christmas.
I think there's one in the door.
Yeah, there is one in the door. What?
Oh!
Gavin, what?
There's a nurse in there.
What? Huh?
Did you see it?
No, what? What are you talking about?
Oh, some nurse just came through the front door.
No.
All right.
Do you feel like this game has gone slightly too far? In that it's like already out on Xbox One and all this stuff, but they haven't yet added any animation. For
it's a piece of shit. Dude.
They haven't.
It sucks.
At a jump.
It sucks, man.
People paid for this. Do you ever stop bleeding?
No, not unless you like it. Heal it.
Yeah, it's rolling down the hill, Michael.
What is
the beef ration?
Oh, I see it.
Get it.
I see it.
Get it.
I'm tracking it. Hang on. Got it.
Can I eat a can of chili?
Got it. Yeah. Eat a can of chili.
You sure can.
That sounds good. That chili sounds like food.
Oh no.
What happened?
I'm gonna bleed to death.
Well, don't
some
waste
bandages.
The chili.
I ate the chili.
Oh, I didn't know you meant to stop the bleeding.
Yeah, I was bleeding.
I thought you were just
out.
Like, can I eat chili? And that's it. And I'm like, sure, go for it.
Do you have anything clogged?
I didn't,
take your
I didn't
clothes
see the correlation
off and make
between
bandages.
Chili and not bleeding anymore. Okay?
That's why I asked. I didn't either.
Dump it in there. All right, you wandered.
We're keeping you right.
What's that there, buddy?
Is ham copyrighted?
Ham?
Yeah.
The meat?
All right, let's see.
Because I just found a sham sandwich.
We've got sniper
well,
rifle
it's a
receiver.
On spam.
Oh.
God damn it, Gavin. It's ham copy. There's a forge in here, Ryan.
Really? Shit.
Yeah. I don't know what we can do with it, but something we don't have.
Make some fake money.
Well, we've got a forge back at the base. That's clever.
I never once sent a Titan in that other video we did.
You are an idiot.
No, you didn't send a Titan
at all.
I was
the highest
all?
Points on the team.
Man, how do we win if you didn't hit a Titan
Look,
ever?
Get Jeremy, if you made this game, it would be called Fall.
I just want to point out this.
I went,
ow. Did you go ow?
Yeah.
Gavin, sure. You were in last place. Why didn't you use your Titan weapon more? God.
My Titan just came in.
Oh, nice. Just like a teenager's pubes.
All right.
Why does my gun split in half? That seems inefficient.
Yeah, well, my gun's part lobster.
You've got the crustacean launcher. It boils you and then it kills you.
It is indeed part lobster.
I used to know a guy called Knob Rock.
Knob Rock.
Not to be confused.
Yep.
Is there a way to measure the hardness of a penis? Dude, finding a bridge between trees is so nice.
Yeah,
it is.
So is Finding Nemo.
If we get a touchdown,
can't fucking tell.
Do you call it a touchdown under?
Okay, I want you to go for the. See, I can't tell him. No,
running. We're going this way.
Nope.
Yeah, what was that? What were you saying there?
Gavin.
What were you saying there?
I'm not speaking anymore, just gonna say that.
Alright, I'll do the speaking for you. Alright,
yeah, it sounds the same, right?
No.
Gavin, please.
Wait, who said that?
Christ, look at that bloody roo! Oh, Dingo, Dingo! Oh!
She was telling me that the other guy went the other way. I played Nintendo. A week ago.
What's the secret handshake for our motorcycle club?
I don't know. Did we come up with one yet?
Do we need to like tuck two fingers?
Maybe patty cake.
Patty cake?
I'm scot free.
Oh.
Level's cleared.
I'm Gavin.
Gavin's brother?
You're Gavin free. Dude, what if you had a brother named Scott?
That'd be
wild.
That'd be crazy.
There's a lounge man.
Oh, I had the best view ever of
welcome
that.
Welcome to the Christ Punchers.
Yes. Oh!
You hot chained me.
Come here! Oh,
hey, Gavin.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
Well, we're almost there, Jeff.
Getting pretty close, boys.
You're
half
fireproof.
A mile. About a half a mile.
Damn right, I'm a fire truck. Can I play?
Hey, Gavin, how you doing, man?
You know.
You know what, Gavin? There you go. You can play.
Thanks, man. Hey, Jack.
Hey, Gavin.
You want to play too?
I'd love to play.
Pick up two cards, then. Weird seeing this game without three penises on the screen.
I know.
It's strange.
Jeff, put on bungings.
It's not over yet.
Bung cards.
We get
18 fucking rounds.
We gotta get that 500?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Fuck!
Wait, what?
That's how
I just got 30 points.
The game that a standard game of Uno is to 500 points.
Oh!
We'll play. We'll do the other
Gavin
way.
Just quit.
We'll do the.
Yep.
Fuck thanks. Yeah, we
it's
are.
It's not the same though. There's no penises on my screen.
Yeah.
Like the old days. What? You never see dicks on the little webcam on Uno? Did you ever play this?
You never played Uno on the 360?
No. It was like blowjob.
Jesus Christ!
What was the previous? Was it green? Yeah, make it green.
Son of a bitch! Stop! Stop! God damn!
Oh my god, my dick's gonna fall off!
Oh!
Well, that's probably for the best.
Did you not have a green?
No. And I was probably gonna pick up 7 cards till I found one.
It's true, yeah.
In that case, perhaps I shan't change it.
You probably just picked up two, right? Oh, maybe not.
Stop! Are we playing online?
Sort of.
Probably.
We could have played this on the big screen. What were we thinking? We all bought this.
Yep.
Well, no, because on the big screen, then we would just have watched one person's.
Yeah, you'd see everyone's hand.
You retard.
That's true. It'd be difficult.
Maybe he put it.
Hey, Gavin, remember I said I was coming for you?
Yep.
I'm coming for you!
Oh. Don't come too hard, because I need to...
Don't come too hard.
It's covered
you're
with
you're way
bangers.
Up north,
ow!
Dude. Nope, almost threw my map in the lava.
Oh!
We made Metroid Zero Mission.
Who's the real dumb idiot? Oh, me.
Oh, how do I get down? Oh.
Big fat me.
I'm heading to Mega Tower.
I'm at Mega Tower.
So is Gavin.
How close am I to Mega Tower?
Aren't I? This is Mega Tower, right?
Oh, yeah, I need to die.
Hi, right, there you guys are.
You can tell it's Mega Tower because of the big Mega Tower that's up, right?
Right.
My dick over there.
So, what is the thing that everybody
Gavin,
knows?
Gavin, you suck. Just saying.
Speed boost!
So, Arya.
It's,
oh, no! Oh, no!
Gavin, I made a line for you there. You like that?
Uh-oh. There we go, inviting.
Sausages and bacon bits. That's right.
I was worried you weren't gonna bring it home.
Great.
Backflip speed!
I love that they didn't announce it or anything.
No!
They just put it out.
Land! Land!
Bye, Gavin!
Oh no! God!
He's finally got a portal.
No! No!
Oh my god.
Oh, you suck.
You suck.
You suck.
You suck.
Suck, bitch.
Ending.
You wanna have a real ending in the video then?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey!